My name is Joe Green. I was drafted by the Pittsburgh Steelers, number one, in 1969. The first representative that I met from the Pittsburgh Steelers was Bill Nunn. And I met him on the day that I walked into my apartment. The door was unlocked, so he came in and sat there. And when I walked in, I filled up the door pretty good, and Bill jumped up and said, "Bill Nunn, Pittsburgh Steelers." He wanted me to know that he represented the Pittsburgh Steelers because he probably thought that I was gonna attack him. But from that day on, through my 13 years as a player and 5 as a coach and 9 years as a scout in the personnel department, I have had an opportunity to work alongside Bill and to see him do his magic with the Steelers. And he had a tremendous impact on the Steelers changing their culture with the type of players that he thought would make good Steelers. John Stallworth, Hall of Famer. Mel Blount, Hall of Famer. Donnie Shell, just recently a Hall of Famer. Ernie Holmes and L.C. Greenwood, who made up 50% of the defensive line that made the steel curtain. So Bill had a tremendous impact on identifying players that could help the Steelers win championships. And I just want to congratulate Bill on his wonderful career and his assistance to all of upcoming scouts like myself, that I learned to understand that when Bill spoke, everybody in the room listened. And I sat beside Bill for 9 years in the pro scouting room, which is now called the Bill Nunn Room. So Bill, I just want to congratulate you on being a new member of the Pro Football Hall of Fame. Congratulations.
I want to congratulate the Nunn family on Bill Nunn's induction into the Pro Football Hall of Fame. What a tremendous honor to his legacy, what he meant not only to the Pittsburgh Steelers, but what he meant to the game of pro football. So I want to congratulate Bill and his family, and also the Steelers, because he is just one of many Steelers who was involved in the pro football and involved in the Steelers in the 70s that wound up in the Pro Football Hall of Fame. I know for sure that had Bill Nunn not been involved in scouting in the HBCU games, I probably wouldn't have wound up with the Steelers. People like Glenn Edwards, L.C. Greenwood, Ernie Holmes, just to name a few, who came out of HBCU because of Bill Nunn. The thing about Bill Nunn was that Bill had an eye for talent, and he also had the trust of the Rooney organization, the Pittsburgh Steelers. And so when Bill said something, or when he recommended something, it carried a lot of weight. And Bill was always the kind of guy that he would come to practice, always had a smile on his face, always had something to say to really get you motivated, to encourage you. So he was not only a tremendous personnel guy for the Steelers, but he was my friend. And so to the Bill Nunn family, congratulations, and to Bill's legacy, congratulations.
Hi, Steeler Nation, this is Donnie Shell. And I would like to congratulate Bill Nunn on being selected to the Pro Football Hall of Fame, and it's long overdue.
Congratulations to the Nunn family on Bill's selection to be enshrined into the Pro Football Hall of Fame. I know you're excited, and I share your excitement. If one were to tell the history of the National Football League and tell that story in its completeness, the story of Bill Nunn's efforts would be a major part of that. Bill's mission, Bill's passion, to highlight the talents of young men playing football at our historically black colleges and universities throughout the South is a part of that story. The success of his efforts to bring those young men to the attention of the National Football League can be seen by just strolling the halls of the Pro Football Hall of Fame. So many of those young men are inducted there. The 1970s changed the path for the Pittsburgh Steelers. And Bill was a major part of that change. If you look at the guys that were a big part of the four Super Bowls of the 1970s, a number of them came from historically black colleges and universities. And Bill brought those names and those individuals to the table for the Pittsburgh Steelers. I'm excited about Bill's induction. I congratulate the Nunn family on an honor overdue, in my opinion. And I will be forever grateful for the role Bill played in my life, in my career.